four powerful pastors.
Being in the people business is a rough, rough business.
I believe that the truth of Jesus Christ stands completely on its own.
Because we're lazy. We don't want to be committed, but we want all the benefits of being obedient. I'm sorry.
And I'm glad you didn't say, wow, there's so many different faiths. Because we believe one Lord, one faith, one baptism.
Topics your pastor won't talk about.
If man would have wrote the Bible, then the first verse would have said, God is real. Verse 2 would have said, no, he's not.
Once saved, always saved.
Was Jesus black? I don't know what color he was.
These black folks need to take a lesson, because he loves and he gives, and black folks are stingy.
A search for the truth.
Don't call me to accountability for what God says is right or wrong.
Sometimes we use those fancy words and call it self-inflicted nonsense. S-I-N for the acronym, sin.
Several messages combined into one film.
I would marry a gay couple, a lesbian couple, and let me tell you why.
Homosexuality is no different in that respect. It's just another evidence of our rebelliousness.
Questions will be answered.
Is smoking weed a sin? Is it legal?
Mysteries will be unfolded.
Yes, Jesus is real. It's documented. We got the scriptures that documents the life of Christ.
Jesus Christ, man or myth, the documentary that just might save your soul.